2 times 4, which is 8, plus 1, which is 9, force, minus 3, force, equals 6, force, then you do, that can go into 4 one time, with the remainder of 2, so you do 2, force, or 1 half.
Or 1 1/2.
Oh, yeah.
Because you still have that whole number 1. Okay. Yeah. How did you get 2 and how did at the very beginning did you get 2 over 9 over 4? 9 fourths.
Because I did 2 times 4, which is 8, and then plus 1.
Okay, so you made the mixed number an improper fraction and then you subtracted.
Yeah.
Fantastic. Thank you.